And Emil, I mean, what can be said about that guy? He's incredible. In my opinion, he is the best guitar player in this genre, and he's the best guitar player in heavy metal. To anybody who might be offended by that statement or disagree with me, but I mean, I just don't know what else to say about the guy other than that he's just so incredibly dedicated to his instrument, and I can only imagine what the future holds for that guy in terms of his playing and what he's already accomplished at his age in terms of his instrument. I mean, he's just beyond incredible, and he's a total freak to watch. You know, it's incredible to see somebody have that type of mastery over the instrument, and to have the understanding, and to not be a weirdo. You know,
we may want to start with Sadie, because I think I can really do some of that easy.
Okay,
you know what I mean? Because I can play all my strings there too. So this, but I'll let this marinate for sure.
Okay.
Guy is unique, and I hope that more people can realize what he's bringing to the table as far as the instrument is concerned. You know, just hope it doesn't go over people's heads.